This edition of RV with me and Seagrins is sponsored by Seagrins RV.
The new year brings fresh beginnings and exciting fun. New birth means new hope. New adventures to reignite one's passions. New resolutions to spend more quality time with family and friends. And newfound discoveries are just one thrilling road trip away. For all this and lots more exciting RV fun, on this edition of RV with me.
RV with me and Seagrins.
With over 400 RVs, both new and for sale by owners to choose from, Seagrins RV has the largest selection of RVs in all of Northern California. So head on down to Gilroy, right at the Gilroy Outlets, at the exciting Seagrins RV showroom. Welcome to RV with me. Well, my friends, get ready, because today's show is all about really fun places to go, daring adventures, and the latest, most exciting RVs for 2015. We're gonna take you to a place where you'll discover what life was really like back in Old England. And Seagrins wants to celebrate the new year in a big way by sending you and your family camping for free for an entire year. And talk about celebrating. Here at Seagrins' biggest and best RV show going on right now, you'll find three incredible ways to save that you won't find anywhere else. Here at Seagrins, you'll experience one of the largest indoor RV showrooms and RV for sale by owner stores in the entire country.
Maybe the universe, Jules.
Randy, what are you doing? Get out of here. You're always popping in on me. Honest to God. Randy Siana, the crazy owner of Seagrins.
Hi, folks. Hi. Welcome to the show.
Well, Randy, I have to tell you, when I came in this morning, I was so excited because it's like there's this fan of RVs. What's going on?
Can you believe this? Look at all of these small RVs. You know, at our RV show going on right now, Jules, people can expect to see every make, every model, every size. We have the best selection of small RVs anywhere in Northern California. Listen, Jules, we've got RVs that weigh as low as 900 pounds. You could pull that with any car. So we're really trying to introduce RVing to everyone because we know folks want to go out RVing.
Well, what I think is really cool about all of these RVs is with these smaller RVs, I heard you say earlier, you can tow them behind just about anything, right?
Anything. And listen, Jules, they're iconic brands. I mean, look at these brand names that you've got. Skycat, which is Skyline product. Coleman. I mean, that's a name that we've all grown up with. Winnebego.
I love that mini Winnie.
Yeah, and they've stepped into the RV trailer business. This is exciting.
Well, I think choice is a really important selection, but I like the fact that, I don't have to buy a car, you know, a new car or a new truck to tow. I mean, you've kind of opened up RVing to everybody.
Everyone.
Yeah.
That's the whole idea.
Well, let's face it, folks. I mean, we love selection, we love good choices, but Randy, I also want to know that when I come here, I'm getting really good prices.
Okay, well, folks need to know, look, folks, we are a family-owned store, mom and pop. We have a 1% profit margin, that's it. So people can expect to save big. As a matter of fact, let me give you an example. You're gonna save anywhere, depending on the size of the RV and the type, obviously, anywhere from $1,000 to $35,000 on an RV. That's a serious amount of discounting. And then don't forget, we have a really kind of a unique reason to come to this show. We have all of these iconic manufacturers, these brand names that we've all grown up with, that are competing against each other, and they're fighting for your business. And it's really neat, Jules. What's going on right now is, for instance, we'll have somebody look at a particular brand, the manufacturer's rep will be here and say, look, if they come over and look at mine, I'll give them a bigger discount. So we have these manufacturers competing, and they're giving the consumers anywhere from $250 to $5,000 in extra money.
So it really is a battle of savings.
It is a battle of savings, and it's going on right here, and I'm so excited about it.
Well, so once again, the selection, the choices, but the reason to come right now, if I'm getting this clearly, is because of this battle of the manufacturers all your rebates that are going on right now
and
for this show.
And we're passing them right to the consumer. We're not holding onto those dollars like the other dealers do.
Well, see, and a lot of people don't know about that, right? I mean, I could come to into place and buy something. I would have no idea if you had rebates or not.
That's right.
So that's awesome.
So look, two reasons to come here. Big, deep discounts, especially on our 2014s, because we've got the 15s coming out, and they're serious discounts. And then we have the manufacturer's rebates and co-op money. We're passing that directly to the consumer. And the third reason is our great gift package that keeps giving. That's worth at least $2,650, Jules.
Well, there's so many great reasons to come right now and get the RV of your dreams, right? But one thing I really love about RV and Randy is I don't have to plan this month-long vacation. Granted, I'd like one. Can I have one?
Yeah.
But one thing that's really great is here in the Bay Area, there are so many cool places to go that when you do go, you still feel like you're miles away.
Every year, RVers travel from near and far to Casa de Fruta in Hollister, California for the annual Northern California Renaissance Fair for fantasy, merriment, and adventure. We soon learned that the best way to travel back to the era of Queen Elizabeth I was to step up, join the crowd, and get in character. Now we were ready for adventure. The Northern California Renaissance Fair is filled with wonder for young and old alike. It was so simple and easy to have fun back in Old England. But if you're more of a thrill seeker, you can try your hand at fencing or watch in anticipation as knights in shining armor joust for the Queen's favor. Be sure to visit the marketplace where you'll find handcrafted and unique treasures from local and world-renowned artisans. Cheers! There's plenty to eat, drink, and be merry about. And hey, what's a great day in Old England without uplifting music and live entertainment? But what does RVing have to do with this festive event, you ask?
Well, the greatest thing about having an RV and coming to the Renaissance Fair is, well, first of all, I've been RVing since I was about 10 years old. And being here at Casa de Fruta, you have the hookups, you have hot showers, good food, and it's, you know, sometimes it takes more than a day to bring home a pirate. Then you get to come to the Renaissance Fair and enjoy this great weekend and rent a costume from Belrose Costumes. And it's just awesome.
We've been RVing for over 30 years. And we started out with a cab over camper, and now we have a fifth wheel. And we enjoy it very much. We go to many events with our trailer.
And what makes having an RV so convenient for you?
Well, we love going where there's full hookups. I have a bathroom, a shower. It's my little mini house. I can bring everything that makes me happy and just pack it all in and off we go.
As our quest for adventure continued, luck was on our side and our day was complete as we finally met the one and only Sir Francis Drake.
We are celebrating the Northern California Renaissance Fair, piracy and harvest everywhere. Eat, drink, and be merry. An RV with me.
Well, whether you like the serenity of the beach or the fast-paced fun of the city, when you RV, you can have both. But you know what I really like is all the new, really cool colors that come in RVs. Those white boxes, those are a thing of the past.
White boxes?
Oh, wait, Tim, I got to introduce you. This is Tim Jasper. He's the general sales manager here at Seagrins.
Hi, guys.
Well, listen, I love all the colors going on now.
Jules, I got something really good to show you. We're a new Winnebago
dealer.
Well,
wait a second. That's white. I mean, no offense, big deal.
Let's take a look at the whole coach on the side of
okay.
it.
Okay.
This is the Winnebago Travel Trailer Division. Look how
Jim, this
great
is
that looks.
So cool.
Is that neat?
Oh, my gosh, I love this.
We've got that in six different colors now. It's fantastic.
Winnebago's on fire.
They have got it together. On the outside of this Winnebago, you got the color, but here's the amenities that it comes with. It's a 23-foot travel trailer with two slide-outs, but they're opposing slide-outs in the living area. It's the size of a 30-foot trailer almost. On the inside of this, if you take a look, you got a queen walk-around bed. Watch how the TV flips around. You can watch it in the living room or in the bedroom.
Oh, this is so cool.
Seats four at the kitchen table, and two more people can sleep there, so it sleeps four.
Well, you know, I love that wraparound table. That's really cool.
That's fantastic. A center island kitchen like that in a little 23-foot trailer, and it's half-ton towable, or a small SUV can tow it.
Mini Winnie, I love that name too. That's so cute.
Great way to go. Winnebago's got it going together.
Well, listen, folks, you've got to come down to Seagrins and check out this Mini Winnie and all the other cool RVs. Seagrins RV, just 25 minutes south of San Jose, right off the 101 freeway at the Gilroy Outlets. Now, Tim and I are going to take a little break, but up next, if you're into luxury, guess what? Your destination has arrived. We'll be right back.
Don't forget, when you RV with me, you camp for free.
away is as much about getting there as it is being there. Away is where the days are packed with wonder, and the evenings are filled with familiar comforts. Find your away. For a dealer in the RV that's right for you, visit GoRVing.com.
Here's showtime! Bay Area's largest manufacturer RV show. Biggest selection, hundreds of major brands, motorhomes, fifth wheels, toy haulers, trailers, largest selection of RVs for sale by owners.
At the Gilroy Outlets RV show.
Lowest prices, factory rebates, dealer discounts, biggest savings.
At the Gilroy Outlets RV show.
Free parking, free admission, free food. Come see at the biggest manufacturer RV show under one roof. You'll save more than any other show at the Gilroy Outlets.
RV with me and C. Grins.
We are back in Gilroy at Sequins RV, where you will find the biggest and best selection of RVs, both new and for sale by owner, in all of Northern California. Welcome back to RV with me. Well, Tim, if this is Sequins' definition of luxury, I have truly found my destination.
I guarantee it. This is the new destination by Winnebago.
Yeah, I had a feeling.
We've got all the new towables. Look at this, stainless steel appliances, just like at home. Look at the solid surface countertops.
I mean, this just oozes luxury, I have to tell you.
I love it, full-size pantry. Look at the size of the TV and fireplace in the living room. That's fantastic. What's really fantastic is the sale prices that you get. We've got a huge RV show going on right now. We've got all the big guys are battling it out. You've got Winnebago, Itasca, Fleetwood, all the Thor products, Heartland. We got a lot of fifth wheels by Heartland, five different brands, and they are all on sale right now.
Well, I know you and Randy talk a lot about the battle of the big guys, and that's obviously a huge savings for anyone coming down, right? But the other thing I love about your RV shows is the free food.
Yeah, free food, free parking. You've got a lot of gifts given at the end of the sale. We're here to make everybody a great deal right now.
Jules, I know Leslie really loves the kitchen. I do as well. But what really made this coach what we were looking for were all of the things that we couldn't find anywhere else. Those two captain's chairs, they're leather, they're big, they fold out. I can fall asleep in them, and that makes it nice for me. This couch, very large size and as tall as I am, when I'm trying to watch that big screen TV, I like to be able to lay down and enjoy myself. The other little things, the glass on the cabinets that really dress the coach up, the crown molding that goes around the top that you don't see anywhere else. And this home away from home has been a lot of fun for us. At the end of the time when we're playing here, we'll go jump in the golf cart and head over to Coyote Creek and play golf. Thanks to Tim and his group down at Seagrin's.
It is so fun. At Seagrin's, we really listen to the customer. We need to hear what their needs are and their wants, and there's a big difference. And with our sales staff, we really care. And that's when we can fulfill dreams. That's a big part of it.
You certainly fulfilled our dreams. Thanks, Tim, and a big thanks to Seagrin's too.
Well, Tim, you must be so pleased. Another happy customer from Seagrin's. I mean, I have to tell you, though, I can see why. This huge selection of toy haulers here at Seagrin's.
Isn't it fantastic? We've got it all. Motorized, travel trailer, fifth wheel. Cyclone's our number one seller. That's our fifth wheel toy haulers. They start at 28 feet, go up to 40. They've got 2 and 3 slide outs, 18-foot garage. Fantastic way to go. But here's the new exciting thing. Lance. Makes a toy hauler.
Well, now, wait a second. I thought they made the cab over truck camper.
Oh, they do, but they also make a travel trailer line and toy hauler. Wow. Check this out. Look at this thing.
Tim, this is so cool.
This is fantastic. We've got an electric tongue jack up front that has its own light, right?
Yeah.
ABS front cap that has LED lighting, right?
I love that blue lighting.
Isn't that neat?
Yes.
You've got a hose on the outside so I can wash everything off.
Wash off your
right?
feet.
You got storage that slides all the way out, easy to get to.
I love that.
Electric awning, one button, does it all.
No, I love the awning because I can kind of bring the outdoors in.
That's fantastic. It's got a light all the way down the edge of the awning.
Pretty cool.
If you come down here, I got to show you. Assist handle going in makes it easy. Frameless windows. fantastic. It's not the regular RV windows, right?
Yeah.
Look at the docking station for the entertainment center.
Now, wait a second. Do toy haulers normally have that?
They don't, but we have everything. This is the modern age. This is the dot-com era, and we love that with our toy haulers, right?
Yeah.
And a fuel station. Look at that. You can fill up your toys. What's so unique is this Lance travel trailer has a slide out. Wow, Jules, check this out. See how easy that ramp comes down?
That's nice.
It's fantastic. It's 40% lower than most toy haulers. So you can bring in a motorcycle real easy, especially like a Harley Davidson.
Well, I'm thinking it's easier for me to get me and my children down to the beach.
Yeah, it works out real well. Look at the awning out here. You got LED lighting. You've got a pull down screen wall.
That's
to keep the
cool.
bugs out. Isn't that neat?
Love it.
Your seating here, you've got a sofa on both sides. They both make beds also, plus the bedroom up front. It's really neat. Look at as you're sitting in here, you got a full kitchen, extra counter space, and that kitchen sink slides right into the bathroom, so you have more storage area when you're going down the road.
I love it.
Great way to go. Wait till I show you the storm.
Well, you're on fire, Tim.
Wow. Well, Jules, check out that rear slide out, huh?
Now I get why this master bedroom is so much bigger. You know what? You know what, Tim? I'm thinking. I'm sorry. I'm thinking like master bedroom remodel, but it doesn't cost me any money.
There you go. I love it. 28-foot storm by Fleetwood. Look at the pantry that we've got in this coach.
Wow, ton of storage, Tim.
I love
cool.
it.
Cool.
And inside the bathroom, you got a full stand-up shower, porcelain toilet,
cool.
glass shower doors. I love it.
Beautiful bathroom.
Look at the size of the fridge inside here. We all love that.
Oh, I do.
Works out so well. Here's a 28-foot storm. And it's one of our best-selling floor plans by Fleetwood, one of the biggest manufacturers of RVs. You look at the U-shaped dinette, you can seat up to five people, sleep two more people. On this side, love the counter space in a 28-foot motorhome.
It looks very luxurious. The other thing I really like is the bed over the driver's seat.
You've got that up there for the grandkids. So now we can sleep up to six people in this coach. It's a great way to go.
Was there going to be any special pricing for this at the show?
What we've got here is we've got a coach that lists over $103,000. We're going to have an $18,500 discount. You can buy the thing about $84,000.
At the RV show and sale going on right now, right?
This is the big one. This is our big show. And next door, I'm going to show you, here's a competition. Here's a Tioga. Here's a Class C motorhome that we absolutely love. And it sleeps up to 10 people. In the back, you got a queen walk-around bed for the master suite. You got a sofa and a dinette up front. The kids have their own dinette with another bunk that comes down out of the ceiling and a full queen bed up front. Unbelievable coach for a Class C motorhome. Price is $69,995. You got over $15,000 discount. Unbelievable here at the big show.
Well, I think this is what you're talking about when you say the battle of the big guys, right?
You've got Winnebago, Itasca, Fleetwood, Thor. Here we are with Road Track. Great way to go. We got the biggest sale going on.
Well, folks, you got to come down to Seagrin's. I mean, just being here, honestly, it's exciting. Seagrin's RV, just 25 minutes south of San Jose, right up the 101 freeway at the Gilroy Outlets. We'll be right back.
Don't forget, when you RV with me, you camp for free.
Here's Showtime, Bay Area's largest manufacturer RV show. Biggest selection, hundreds of major brands.
At the Gilroy Outlets.
Free parking, free admission, free food.
At the Gilroy Outlets.
Say more than any other show at the Gilroy Outlets.
Away is the crackle of the campfire. It can be a million years old or a few weeks young. Away beckons from Orion's Belt. Away is a place that's closer than you think. Find your Away. For a dealer in the RV that's right for you, visit GoRVing.com.
RVs for sale by owners? Seagrin's has RVs for sale by owners?
Yep, I've got a big selection all for sale by owners.
A's, B's, C's, travel trailers? Seagrin's RV on Highway 101.
At the Gilroy Outlets. RV with me and see Grins.
We are back in Gilroy at Seagrin's RV, where you will find the biggest and best selection of RVs, both new and for sale by owner, in all of Northern California. Welcome back to RV with me. Well, folks, listen, I just heard if you're looking for great value, here at the For Sale by Owner area at Seagrin's RV, you can save lots of money. Steve, hey, I'm hearing all kinds of good stuff going on this show.
Well, you know, at the show, everybody wants to take advantage of the show, the amount of people that we're going to have, the advertising that's being spent on it. So what they're doing is they're pricing their coaches accordingly. So it's a great buy for somebody to come down at the show and buy a coach, For Sale by Owner coach. So there again, it's a little bit depreciated. So instead of stepping up to a new one, they can take advantage of the depreciated cost. And they're like new coaches as well.
Well, they are. I mean, I honestly really have a hard time believing any of these are For Sale by Owner RVs. But listen, if you're say I'm the seller, I just don't want to deal with all that mess myself. Bringing it here during the show, why is that such a big deal?
Well, it's turnkey to them. They don't have to worry about advertising. They don't have to worry about showing the coach. They don't have to worry about a trade-in. They don't have to worry about financing. We handle all that for them. So all they got to do is bring the coach to us. We go through it. We do the inspection, get it all ready to go, get it all cleaned, and then we market it for them.
Okay, and with the extra advertising you're spending, I'm guessing it's generating a lot more traffic.
Exactly. Plus, we're right off of 101, yeah. So there's no way you cannot, you know, it's location, it's location, location, so that's what you have.
Well, I kind of had my eye on this thing when we came in earlier. This is kind of cool.
Well, nice. You got a great eye. This is a 2007. It's a Georgetown. It's got 14,000 miles on it. And there again, it's like new coach. Can I show you, taking the inside and show you how new it is?
I want to check that out, but I got to tell people, listen, one of the best things about Seagrin's really is the gifts. All the gifts Randy gives after you buy an RV, especially the Thousand Trails Camping Pass, because you know what? You camp for free. Check it out.
Whether you like to camp close to home
or love the thrill of a road trip,
Thousand Trails has over 80 locations nationwide to choose from.
With the Zone Camping Pass, pick one or more zones and camp all year long for one low price.
From the farmlands of the Northeast to the deserts of Arizona or the piney woods of California, Thousand Trails has a camping adventure and destination for everyone.
Each Thousand Trails Resort offers a full list of amenities, such as camp stores.
I smell a grill coming on.
And private fishing ponds.
There's always a full schedule of activities, from turtle races to kickball and even live entertainment. So there's fun for the whole family. With your Zone Camping Pass, you also get up to 30% off of Encore's over 90 campgrounds. That's over 170 campgrounds to choose from.
So, no matter where your next RV adventure takes you,
there's a Thousand Trails campground just waiting to check you in. Speaking of, we're off to our next adventure. See you next time, Jules.
Well, Steve, there's so many things I love about Seagrin's. I think people know that by now, but my most favorite thing are the free gifts. And on top of that, it's the Thousand Trails Camping Pass. I mean, who doesn't want to camp for free?
And that's exclusive here at Seagrin's RV. We offer that to all the buyers that come in here. And even if they're buying a coach, their very first coach or their 10th coach, we still offer that benefit for them. And when you think about that, you know, for the seller who's brought their coach to us to sell, okay, knowing that we take care of the buyer that's potentially going to own their coach.
Right.
So that's kind of a nice benefit and peace of mind for the, you know, for the seller of the coach. But, you know, we have the show going on right now, and we have hundreds and hundreds of For Sale by Owner coaches.
So let me make sure I understand this. So the reason why it's so beneficial as a buyer to come down right now is because you have more RVs, I'm guessing.
We have selection.
So I have more choices. That's what I want.
Right. We have selection. And you know, you want to look at a number of, because you have different floor plans, you've got different engine sizes. Like this particular coach that we're in right now. You know, here's a 34-foot triple slide. Maybe this could be too large for somebody. So, you know, we have the Class Bs and the shorter Class Cs. So, you know, it really, we have coaches for everybody's needs. And that's kind of nice about the program that we have. And you know, for that buyer coming down, it's peace of mind because we've gone through these coaches. We've inspected them. We've done 128-point inspection on each individual coach. So, you know, as you drive away, you know that you have a coach that's been stood behind and well looked at by our technicians. And also, we offer you, you know, financing if you need financing. And Jules, if you want to trade in a coach, we'll take your trade in. So you can see, for the buyer, it's a no-brainer. Yeah, and if you have any questions or any problems, you can come back to us. We can take care of it. We offer mobile services, you know, so there's just a lot of benefits for that buyer to come down here.
Well, looking around at this RV, I mean, honestly, it looks brand new, Steve. I mean, really.
Well, essentially, this is a real typical type coach. You know, it's a 2007. It's got 14,000 miles on it. It's a triple slide. And, you know, I mean, you know, look at the layout. Look at the nice colors that's in it. And you can just see it. There's just, you know, it's really like buying a new coach.
Well, it's like turnkey, and that's what I notice every time I come here and look at the for sale by owner coaches. Like I said, I know I always joke with you, but seriously, I mean it. They look like they're brand new.
Yeah.
Well, listen, we're going to take a quick break, but coming up next, we've got lots more RV fun and huge savings. Seagrin's RV, we are just 25 minutes south of San Jose, right off the 101 freeway at the Gilroy Outlets. Don't go away. We'll be right back.
Don't forget, when you RV with me, you camp for free.
Away is the smell of salt in the air. It's the sound a seashell makes. Away is a place that's beyond your imagination, yet well within your means. Find your away. Go RVing.
Here's Showtime, Bay Area's largest manufacturer RV show. Biggest selection, hundreds of major brands, motorhomes, fifth wheels, toy haulers, trailers. Largest selection of RVs for sale by owners.
At the Gilroy Outlets RV show.
Lowest prices, factory rebates, dealer discounts, biggest savings.
At the Gilroy Outlets RV show.
Free parking, free admission, free food. Come save at the biggest manufacturer RV show under one roof. You'll save more than any other show at the Gilroy Outlets.
RV with me and see Grins.
We are back in Gilroy at Seagrins RV, where you will find the biggest and best selection of RVs, both new and for sale by owners in all of Northern California. Welcome back to RV with me. Well, I'm here once again with Tim Jasper. He's the general sales manager here at Seagrins. Well, Tim, the big show going on now. I mean, I'm noticing how many people are just loving checking out all these really cool and exciting RVs.
Come on down to the big show. This is the biggest show we have all year long. Best prices all year long. Free parking, free admission, free food. Come on down. We got the battle of the big guys. You got Winnebago Itasca versus Fleetwood, Thor. We've got the full line of both coaches. Look at this Bounder, the number one selling motorhome in America for over 20 years, Jules.
Wow, this is beautiful.
On the outside here, they've upgraded it. You're on a Triton V10 Ford, 22,000 pound chassis with a 22.5 inch wheels. Aluminum rims all the way around the outside, full basement storage all the way around, and on this other slide out, you got full storage all the way along, and you don't have to crawl underneath the slide out. Outside entertainment center and electric awning all included. Inside, you've got leather. It is really cool. Look at the dinette.
Wait, Tim, I gotta stop you. These colors are so rich.
Gorgeous. Look at the cabinetry, custom cabinetry. You got an L-shaped sofa. You got a queen walk-around bed. A bath and a half. You've got a full TV above the fireplace. You got to come down and save over $30,000 on this brand new 2014 Bounder 35K. Jules, and this Bounder is just one of the examples that we've got here at the largest indoor showroom and over 400 RVs. You get to come here, you've got, normally at a Pleasanton RV show, you'd pay $20 to park, $12 to get in, $4 or $5 hamburgers. Can you imagine that? A family of four can save over $100 just coming here.
Hey, and don't forget the biggest selection in Northern California. That's important. Biggest selection and the biggest savings. You know, hey, Tim, let me ask you a question. What does it cost us to display 30 RVs at the Pleasanton Show?
It'd be $150,000.
$150,000 plus the hotels and the people and the taking all the RVs there and bringing them all back, so we're gonna spend $180,000.
That's right.
Listen, folks, you need to know at this show, this is what makes us different. We take that $180,000 that the factories help pay a little bit of, and we take all of that money and we put it back into the value of the RV in form of savings to you. You need to come to this show. Look, go to the other shows if you wanna go, but come here and make your buying decision, because this is where you're gonna save the big bucks, and I mean it.
Well, folks, you gotta head down to Seagrins to check out all these fascinating RVs at incredible prices. Seagrins RV, we're just 25 minutes south of San Jose, right up the 101 freeway at the Gilroy Outlets. Now, until next time, get out, go RVing, and let's create some great adventures together. RV with me and
Seagrins with satisfaction.